If you want to permanently archive a WhatsApp chat, even though you receive or send a new message, then let us see what to do. Generally, what happens if you have archived a chat like this, and if you send or receive a new message, then the chat will be automatically unarchived. For example, I will send a new message, and once I send a new message, if I go back to the chat screen, you can see the chat is automatically unarchived. But suppose if you want to let the archived chat remain archived, then what you do is you have to go to this small option, settings, go to chats, and there is an option here, keep chats archived. Let me enable it. After that one, let me go back and let me archive this chat again. So the archived chat will be here. This is the chat. Now let me see what happens if I send a message. If I go back, you can see there is no chat on this main screen. Still the chat is archived. Now suppose if you want to unarchive this chat, then what you have to do is you have to tap and hold and then select this unarchive button, and the chat will be unarchived. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.